Hello, sports fans. In NASCAR news, Ryan Blaney and Team Penske are riding a wave of success as they head to Indianapolis for the highly anticipated return of the Brickyard 400. Fresh off a victory at Pocono Raceway, Blaney celebrated with fans in Victory Lane, marking his second Cup Series win in just 5 weeks. The excitement didn't stop there. Shortly after Blaney's win, Team Penske's Willpower secured an IndyCar victory at Iowa Speedway, with teammate Scott McLaughlin winning the day before. This remarkable streak gave team owner Roger Penske 3 wins across 2 days, highlighting their dominant performance. This momentum sets the stage for NASCAR's return to the historic 2.5-mile oval at Indianapolis Motor Speedway, a track owned by Penske. With all three of his NASCAR drivers, Blaney, Austin Cindric, and Joey Logano, already in the playoffs, and Power and McLaughlin chasing the IndyCar title, the pressure is on for Team Penske to deliver another stellar performance. Blaney, who has been on fire since the June 2nd race at Worldwide Technology Raceway, is eager to kiss the bricks at Indy, a dream he holds dear. Reflecting on their current form, Blaney noted, "We are in a better spot this year than last." As they head to Indianapolis, the focus is on ending the season strong, with hopes of adding another Brickyard 400 victory to their impressive record. NASCAR's return to the Oval, after 3 seasons on the road course, has generated excitement among drivers and fans alike. The last winner on the Oval was Kevin Harvick in 2020, and the upcoming race promises to be a thrilling spectacle. For Blaney, winning at Indy holds a special significance. "We're going to enjoy this and appreciate it and celebrate it," Blaney said. "But that is the one we have circled. It is full speed ahead for Indy." Stay tuned to Total Sports Newsroom for all the latest updates. This is James, signing off.